explanation part, the whole murder half investigation after he has the whole shenanigans.
This is my investigation.
The Zai is used to, like I said it before, but he's used to exceptional effect here because he shows that half of what he did is something that just a smart person could have done, which means that we buy it for the most part because someone else could have gotten some of that.
Right.
But the fact that he so willingly like dives into this character every time, showing that he loves it
to
the point of him being unable to investigate his way out of a, you know, out of a residential neighborhood.
He's just super good. This marble out of a bottle. Well, you could turn the bottle upside down or just break it.
Well,
so
it was just a gift that
he has, but it's not like it's not an ability. Yeah, he's just
like
smart.
You know, like, maybe it's one of those things where it's made in such a way so it's always
to turn it off.
But, right, but the point is, that
just to make
there
sure
are going to be times where
he does not
have the ability to
just to be sure.
Right.
Did
now,
he touch his hair?
He's
you were saying while he was doing it, he pinched his hair.
To do it.
Just to be sure that it wasn't an ability.
Or
that don't make no sense because he knew the warehouse and everything and how to
character where he actually really does not know how to do these things. He's so focused on like specific things for this.
Yeah,
that he's kind of a child still. He kind of is that I'm a kid in an adult's body playing at being super detective. But he never had to love that
way. He gave it away
kind of a person because he never really struggled.
And you knew the location where it happened.